I'm very proud of everyone who's been working on this project. It has not been easy. We learned a lot, and we just hope to pass this knowledge to the next generation of students, and we want them to join us and bring their passion for this field.
We came up with a reaction wheel model that will be a scale model of a human centrifuge. So when this module goes on board of ALEASAT, we'll be able to study things like vibration and torque, and we can apply that to a human centrifuge that we're actually currently building at SFU Aerospace Physiology Laboratory under the supervision of Dr. Andrew Blaber, who is also one of the advisors for Project ALEASAT.
Being able to get something up in space and have an actual satellite in orbit and something that you can operate and communicate with itself is just incredibly exciting, especially being able to do that at a student level. It's not something that you could do 10 years ago and maybe even 5 years ago. It's really something new, and it's an exciting opportunity that I think students now have, and I hope that this is just the first of many.